Alright. What's up, guys? This is the next Dead Space 2 video of the Chapter 11 series. I'm not too sure what part we're on. I believe it's either 3 or 4. I'll have to find that out. I think Stross is trying to find me and kill me. I don't know why, though. So, hopefully by the end of the chapter I find out why. Oh my god. Fuck life. They need to, like, add grenades or something. Are you fucking kidding me? Really, are you kidding me? Alright. Yeah, they really want me to die. Shit. Ooh, where's that coming from? Yeah, bitch, chuck my death. Die. Shit, I need that. No. Not okay with you trying to kill me. Lost that medikit, but I'll have to quickly just try and get it, I guess. I did lose it. Yeah, that's gonna suck. Alright, that's the only thing I'm gonna try. Shoot it out of there. Alright, if fell, I can get it on the next level. Or on the next floor, whatever. So, quick rundown. I still have no fucking idea what I'm doing. And I'm probably going to die sometime soon. As you see there, I'm running out of food, I'm running out of everything. Stross is trying to kill me. My girlfriend in the game is
attention shift workers.
Crazy.
Your work practices are being monitored at all times. Please show pride in your work.
Yeah, sure. See what I can get out of here. That was a very helpful little room. Alright, we're not gonna need all this ammo. Can't open anything. Those come in very useful. I might need that. I can't even tell what I need anymore. I'm gonna take the gold semiconductor thing. I'm gonna stasis recharge, whatever it's called. Nice, we got a free power node, so worth coming in here, I guess. Just make sure that this is fully loaded, and... ooh, that would have sucked. Of course, pick that up. Alright. Now we get to continue on. Hopefully I get to the store soon. If not, that will suck. If you guys can't hear me, please leave me a comment so I know on my videos. That way I can up the volume at least a little bit. Ooh, I caught that in midair. Nice. Of course I wasn't smart enough to catch that. Any more? Nope.
There you are!
Oh, Stross, what are you doing?
You have to face her for me! Tell her I didn't mean to do it! Stross, it's me!
See her!
You will fucking die, Stross.
Stross!
Alright. Dumbass.
Oh god.
Why did you do it, Stross?
Go to fucking hell, Stross. Asshole. I guess that was a successful hack. Especially because I know this room. I'm gonna continue on. I think I have plenty of ammo and everything. Even though I could probably stay around and collect. That's really convenient, actually.
Attention ship workers. All persons are subject to search upon exiting the mines. Mineral resources, precious or otherwise, will be confiscated.
Oh, hell welcomes me.
worthless. You're impotent. George, you trust them all about you because you can't get over the fact that I'm dead. They don't feel responsible. Why do you keep following me? What are you doing?
Oh, come on.
Because you are my everything. And if I let you go, I've got nothing left.
Step 4, acceptance. Now you're ready to finish this.
The fuck is this dumb bitch talking about? It's funny that she disappears in 6 seconds. Jesus Christ. Ooh, I got a new suit. Nice. Alright, we're gonna buy that. Well, this is the end of this level, and I'll see you guys the next one. Well, maybe this isn't the end of the level, but this is the end of the round. Part, whatever. See you guys.